Yes, students, assalamu alaikum. I hope you would be fine inside your homes. Today the pandemic is putting a heavy amount of pressure at every nook and corner. It is better mood to remain inside your homes, restrict your movements and do remain busy with the books because your examinations are being taken online. By sitting inside your homes, you can benefit yourself in two ways. One, you will prepare yourself as well for the underway examinations and the board examinations that shall be taken in the month of October or November, and also can defeat the COVID-19 infection by sitting inside. It is exercise 9.1, question number 8, application of trigonometry, class 10th maths. A statue 1.6 meters tall stands on a top of pedestal from a point on the ground. The angle of elevation of the top of the statue is 60 degrees, and from the same point the angle of elevation of the top of pedestal is 45 degrees. Find the height of the pedestal. Dear students, in order to minimize the communication gap, I will solve this mathematical problem for you in Kashmiri language so that the things will reach to you transparently or purely, or you will understand better things in the end. Dear students, ach pedestal chu ABC, ach pedestal chu statue, timuch height chu 1.6, ich pedestal AB at pedestal gay foundation, yes, but statue khada chasan. His statue is 1.6 meter tall. So you say top to statue. Yes, it's ground size banana angle 60. The angle of elevation to the top, you stop statue to the ground. Yes, it's 60. You say top of pedestal to ground size, the angle of elevation is 45. Now, do you when you say pedestal kota shi thod image height catch? Let AB be the pedestal. AB was pedestal and BC is the statue. BC to statue. Chunk BC still did is 1.6 meter and D is the point on ground. D is supported ground aspect on which angle of elevation is measured. At the patch angle of elevation measured. Because if you look at this triangle, BD to A, BD to A, the end triangle, BDA, we have. What do we do? We do 10-5-30. 10-5-30 is equal to perpendicular. Perpendicular is only AB. AB divided by base, base by AD. 10 plus 3 chasan barabar 1 is equal to AB divided by AD. Well, AD is like 1 says 0 b by AD. AB is still like 1 says 0 b by AB. Among matlab go AB draw AD is barabar. Chunki bar triangle chi yathmas, such as CD to A. Well, end triangle CDA we have. Athmas has gotten 10 60. 10 60 has barabar perpendicular. Perpendicular is A pet C stam, AC. Base kaza is base AD. But 10 60 has barabar root tras. AC kaza bond barabar. AC chak AB base BC. Yani AC bad lahag will lihitil AB plus BC. Divide by tush AD is cut as AD kota is AB is barabar. Go root threshold barabar. A B is path yes, B C is path, B C is 1.6 is equal to A B is equal to A B, you can divide by A B. A B path is path yes, B C is pi is 1.6 yes, divide by A B. Kaisi A B divide up, kaisi A D is A B is barabar. Yapar like zara. Root 3 like A B is a zara. Even A B root 3 is equal to A B plus 1.6 khali AB kasi barabar ish barabar AB plus 1.6 divided by root 3 agar is karo AB yano no short AB minus AB is equal to 1.6 divided by root 3
यदि करो यदि का सवाल करो को ए बी रूट त्रे ये ए बी आनो योर ये बन माइनस ए बी इज इक्वल टू 1.6 क्योंकि रूट त्रे करो वैसे कॉमन अंद ए बी करो वैसे कॉमन आज रोज अंदर किन रूट त्रे माइनस वन क्योंकि रूट त्रे रोज कर ए बी डे बी डिवाइड बाय ए बी आ क्या रूट वन इज इक्वल टू कोटा रूट 1.6 वो खाली ए बी का स्थल बराबर खाली ए बी से बराबर 1.6 डिवाइड बाय क्या का रूट त्रे माइनस वन वो ए बी स्थल बराबर 1.6 डिवाइड बाय रूट त्रे माइनस वन ये पर दिमो रूट त्रे प्लस वन या जरा ये पर दिमो रूट त्रे प्लस वन जरा वो ए बी द्रा तेल बराबर 1.6 एम टू रूट क्या रूट रूट त्रे प्लस वन तू जो बन बनी ए माइनस बी ए प्लस बी सो को बराबर ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर वो ए बी स्टिल बराबर 1.6 इनटू रूट त्रे प्लस वन स्क्वायर तो रूट सुन अत्रु त्रे त्रे न वासन आठ अत्रु ज वो ए बी स्टिल बराबर 2 1 2 0 2 8 वो 0.8 इनटू 3 अंडर रूट 3 प्लस वन ये ए बी क्या उस ये उस हाइट ऑफ द पेडस्टल डियर स्टूडेंट्स द क्वेश्चन गॉट सॉल्वड फॉर यू इन केस ऑफ एनी कंफ्यूजन दैट स्ट्राइक्स योर माइंड यू कैन कॉल मी ऑन 7006671106 एंड व्हेन यू सेंड मी ए कॉल एंड आर पोस्ट योर क्वेरी ऑन माय व्हाट्सएप नंबर विद इन शॉर्ट ड्यूरेशन ऑफ टाइम योर क्वेरी और कंफ्यूजन शैल बी क्लियर्ड But before leaving class, I'm advising you do remain strict to the focus so that you can build your future and also can crack the coming examination when with a differentness. And there is one more benefit of it that you will defeat the COVID-19 infection. Be well assured. Thanks.